Okay, today I will play today random game is Fix Hole. Alright, this is a game built on Unity Engine. We will have a sphere. You will have a sphere and try to survive as long as possible. By the way, where the fit? I don't know. Oh, here they are. Oh my god. Too many of them. Yeah, too many. It's a rapid similar to Minecraft. Yeah, final score 28. Let's try again. Today. Now I'm more careful. Oh, where it comes from? Where the wood? Where the wood? Where the wood and wood? Okay, fit coming. One kill. One more. Too many. Too many of them. Oh my god. They just disappear. Oh, I have bad feeling about it. If it disappears, something wrong. Oh my god. They just disappear. Oh. Okay, they come in. Come on. Come on. Oh, very good game, but they xong. Bớt đã ra mất phít disappear. Let's try one more time. Look, we have the wooden boot here. Oh, I think I will keep stay close to the boot. Fit coming. Game, isn't it? So try again one more time. Let's try again. Now I standing on my boat under sea and waiting for fish. Here they come. Oh, the boat is. Where the boat? Something mystery when we come in the wood, fly away. If I standing on here, maybe it will carry me to somewhere. Oh, I don't know. Let's try again. Yeah, that's right. Oh, wow. The wood. My boot go away. So fit maybe will not fit for my boot away. Oh, when I kill a boot, it up 1 feet appear here. So what is it? Oh my god. Meet that if I kill my boot, it will appear a dead fish, isn't it? Right? Try again. kill my boot. Yeah, that is dead fit. My boot turn into dead fit and it disappear. Okay, only three of them. More coming. Too many. Too many of them. No. Try again. One more time. I kill my boot again and it wait. Never mind. Moving, moving. Let's get out of here. Okay. Fit in here, fit. I get stuck. Too many. Now this time I will not kill my boot. I will not kill my boot and see what happened. Maybe kill my boot beside in a lot of feet, so I don't kill my boot. Just wait here. My boot fly away. Something wrong with this game. I like it, but there is something wrong.